Hello and welcome back to JAAM. Oh my god. So I've played this a little bit, but my files got corrupted. So I hate FNAF so much, and I hate my friend that requested this. So if you're watching, you know who you are. I hate you so much. So I guess I'm gonna start again. Oh my god. But don't worry, I only got up to night two, so let's just go. So control, did not mean that. The control is to use the flashlight.
Hello.
Lights are there.
Hello and welcome to your new summer job.
Thank you.
New and improved Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
Okay.
I'm here to talk you through some of the things you can expect to see during your first week here and to help you get started down this new and exciting career path. Now, I want you to forget
anything you may have heard
about the old locations, you know. Some people still have a somewhat negative impression of the company. That old restaurant was kind of left to rot for quite a while, but I want to reassure you, Fazbear Entertainment is committed to family fun and above all, safety. They've spent a small fortune on these new animatronics. Facial recognition.
Oh, facial recognition, huh?
They even let them walk around during the day. Isn't that neat? But most importantly, they're all tied into some kind of criminal database so they can detect a predator a mile away. Heck, we should be paying them
criminal
to guard you.
Database.
Now that being said, no new system is without its kinks.
Okay.
You're only the second guard to work at that location.
The first guy
finished his week but complained about conditions. We switched him over to the day shift. So,
we noticed this looks like a smiley face. So you got two eyes and
the
massive, like,
to move around at night,
scary
and
face.
Even attempted to get into his office. Now, from what we know, that should be
and you've still got this place open.
That restaurant should be the safest place on Earth. So while our engineers
my bed
don't
is
really
the safest
have
place
an explanation for this, the working theory is that the robots were never given a proper night mode. So when it gets quiet, they think they're in the wrong room. So then they go try to find where the people are.
I just burnt my arm on the radiator.
That's your office.
It's painful.
So our temporary solution is this. There's a music box over by the prize counter, and it's rigged to be wound up remotely. So just every once in a while,
switch over
to the prize counter video
properly.
Feed and wind
I'm
it up
gonna
for
punch
a
midget
it
in its pet monkey's face.
But it does affect
it's exactly what I'm gonna do. It's
2 a.m.
Oh my god. This guy goes on for hours, doesn't he? It's gonna be like 3 a.m. in a minute.
Wait,
what have you said? I wasn't listening. What's he said?
You can put it on any time and leave it on for as long as you want. Eventually,
I got a nose.
We'll wander back out. Something else worth mentioning is kind of the quartz modern design of the building.
Oh,
you may have noticed
it's starting to go.
But hey, you have a light.
I'm already panicking, it's only night one.
The building cannot, so don't worry about the place going dark.
Okay,
well,
so it's not like the first thing.
You should be golden. Check the lights, put on the Freddy head if you need to. Keep the music box wound up.
Okay, please don't go. Please keep on talking to me.
I
wasn't listening to you, but it's nice having some company. No. Oh, that's painful. Okay. So we gotta keep winding up the music box. Gotta check these three because these are like the main ones for now. Has Bonnie gone? No. It's amazing how you can get it to wind up remotely. Ah, Mango, shut up. I said, shut up! On, is Balloon Boy still here? Yes. Ah. I got scared by the camera going down. Is there anyone? Nope. Go away! Oh, I think someone's moving. Bonnie! Yay! There you are. My best friend in the world. And not the one that requested this game to me. Ugh. Go away. Sit back down. Chica, hi! You suddenly went, didn't ya? I've got to remember not to spend so much time in the camera. As useful as the camera may be, don't spend too much time in it. Whew. Someone's moving. Someone is moving. So it's not. Where's Bonnie got? There you are! Hi! You scared me then. Hi! Wow, you've got nice hips, haven't you? And a nice cake. Is that cake for me? Can I have that cake, please? No? Okay, I'm sorry. You're still there, you're still there, you're still there. Uh-oh. What does that noise mean? Uh-oh. Someone's in the vents. It's Bonnie! Of course it is Bonnie. Okay, come on, come on. Uh-oh. Freddy! Hi, I haven't seen you in a while. Oh my god, the more I've known, I've just figured out they look like eyes and a mouth, the more this game has become so much more scarier. Uh-oh. Hi! Please don't get any closer. Am I gonna have to put this on? Yes! Oh! Yeah! Oh my god.
Hello?
Oh, sorry, start to go.
Yeah, your first night wouldn't be a problem. You're a natural.
I am a natural, aren't I?
By now, I'm sure you've noticed the older models sitting in the back room. Those are from the previous location.
Oh, yeah.
We just use them for parts now.
I didn't show you guys, though.
The idea first was to repair them. They even started retrofitting them with some of the newer technology. But they were just so ugly, you know?
Yeah, I know. So what they smell like.
So the company decided to just go in a whole new direction and make them super kid-friendly.
Super kid-friendly.
Shouldn't be able to walk around. But if they do, the whole Freddy head trick should work on them, too. So, whatever. I love those old characters. Did you ever see Foxy the Pirate?
Yes.
Oh, wait, Foxy. Oh, yeah, Foxy.
It is Foxy,
listen,
don't worry, man.
That one was always a bit twitchy. I'm not sure if the Freddy head trick will work on Foxy. If for some reason he activates during the night, and you see him standing at the far end of the hall, just flash your light at him from time to time. Those older models would always get disoriented with bright light.
I've really got to stop doing it with my pinky finger. It's aching. But it's just like a natural position to have it in. Like W, A, S, and D, and then control.
With my pinky.
Oh, Mango! You've gone. Bonnie's gone. There you are! Found you!
I'll be honest. I never liked that puppet thing. It's always thinking, and it can go anywhere. I don't think a Freddy mask will fool it. So, just... Don't
What's the puppet thing?
Anyway, I'm sure it won't be a problem. Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Alright, so you're still there.
Hi.
Is that Balloon Boy? Balloon Boy, where you gone? Where you gone, mate?
Hi. Hello?
Hello? Is he in the vent? Is he in the vent? God damn it! Oh, and you're about to go into the vent, aren't you? What's that noise? Uh-oh. Hi, have you got... I thought you had a mustache. Oh my god, my hands are really starting to sweat. I really do not like this. Okay, something's going on. I've almost run out of flashlight power. Freddy! Hi, you're my friend, aren't ya? Something else is in the vents. It's Bonnie and Balloon Boys. Go! No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Okay, so you're gone. You're gone. You're still there, though. You're still there. Chica's there. Uh-oh. Get, I have to speed up at this. Uh-oh. Alright, someone's in the vents. Someone is in the vents. Of course it's you that's in the vents. Is it... Oh, hi, Chica. Chica, Chuki. Chuki, Chica. Ah, my hand is sweating so much. And that's really bad. Come on, Jack. You're halfway there. Hi. Hi. Hi, why hi? Oh, hi. Hi, no, go away. Go away. Please go away. Hi. Alright, there's Chica. Hi! God, please go away. Freddy, go away! Uh-oh. I don't mean right now! I mean next time... Uh-oh. Okay, it's 4 a.m. It's 4 a.m. Jack. You're doing well. You're doing very well. Come on, man. You're gonna do this. You're gonna make it. Where's Chica? Where's Chica? Oh, hi. Uh-oh, almost out of flashlight. Where's Chica? Where's Chica? Oh, there you are. Come on. Chapman, you can do this. Uh-oh. Okay, maybe you can't do this. Oh, my God. My hand is sweating so much. Uh-oh. Almost completely forgot about this. Chica, hi. Oh my God, my I'm so scared. Uh oh, my flashlight is completely gone. I have no idea where any of them are now. This is scary. Ah, oh, they're in the vents! Ah! Oh no, no, no. Ah! Oh. Oh my God. Alright, how long have I been recording for? About 14 minutes. Yeah, okay. Alright. Well, that's quite hard, actually. The hands are still sweaty. Sweaty. Sweaty Betty. Alright, thank you so much for watching. This has been Jack from JAAM. I'll see you in the next episode of this. Bye!